Entirely forgot to set up a recording of this. All right, there we go. I entirely forgot how to do this. It's been a hot minute. Anyways, though, we're going to be running this at the Belmont Bannermen Able Gamers event coming up in a week and a half. Actually, less than that, a week and 3 days. Going to be running this, as well as a little below, or not below the ocean, the Quiet Man. I don't know what I'm saying or what I'm doing. But we're just going to see if we could have some fun monkeying around with these not monkeys, but lesser apes. Little lesser aping around. All right. And it is go time. Main thing, just want to get about 50 minute time for this run. Just going to take our time. And get back in the swing of things. Speaking of a little swing, there we go. Wow, and I am off to a horrible start. Alright, 3 minutes, that's not the worst. And we didn't get ahead of him, so... I know, I'm holding the right trigger. Luckily, this game lets you pick right bumpers, right triggers, like, you get options. Options are good. Not in the best swing of things yet, but we'll see if we can improve on that. I'm just not hitting the gaps quite right. Oh, I am just not hitting these good. we'll see if we could improve in the back half of this. Boy, that was sad. Well, get a little speed right here. Yeah, I am just not hitting the speed right today. Oh boy! That could have gone really bad. Oh, but this here is going super bad, super slow. Oh, so slow. Oh, boy. This is just horrible. So slow. Come on. End cutscene. Oh, not great. All right, go do the rescue at about 9:30. Okay, it's not as bad as a run as it could be. Thank you. Okay, that was horrible aim on my behalf. All right, next tutorial. All right, we could do this. We could pull out a decent time. I believe I give about a 52 or 53 minute estimate, because you never know when a run's just going to go weird. I have died on this tutorial before, so you never know what's going to happen. You never know. I know, let's go gold. Lilac's getting bored waiting for you, my friend. Okay, that was pretty cool. I did not think I would survive that. I knew I got greedy there. I went into that with no real plan in mind. And it kind of bit me in the behind. Okay, awesome. Oh, I hate this hill climb. There we go. Not too shabby. Come on, Pink. We got no time for this. All right, now everything's going to get a bad shade of yellowish orange. Thank you. All right. Just go through all of this nice and easy. Don't do anything too filled with bravado, but don't be too much of a slacker on showing off. Didn't want to do a backflip because I didn't feel comfortable with my spacing. Okay, that was weird. I hit that button a touch early. All right. Come on, let's go. And a good slide. You want this top one here. All right, chapter 5 is on. We didn't reach 25 minutes yet, so not too overly shabby. All right, doing pretty good. back up on top. Go and get a buddy fling right here. Another buddy fling. And bad news, Bears is in effect. Give me a fling, my friend. Keep it going, keep it going. And our buddy fling. And keep going. And our buddy fling. Whoa, that was weird. I'll take it though. Okay, we reached another checkpoint. Thank you, gold. Come on, gold, catch up. Thank you, gold. Just what I wanted and needed right there, and we should be done. Or just about. Give me another buddy fling. All right. Easy sailing now. There's checkpoint. Oh, and the tragedy. The tragedy is upon us. Oh, the lilac too. Deal. So I know for sure I'm pre 1.7 on this one. How do you tell? If there's no big cutscene of you watching the truck pull up from the mountain, instead the truck just appears in the game. Come on, I need a good spot where I could get a backflip in. All right, here we go. Helicopter. What I call the Bruce Wayne. Why do we fall, Master Wayne? So we could pick ourselves back up. Maybe I should call it the Alfred, but then the Batman works. And the Pink Knight will rise. And the photosensitivity warning would end here. I forgot to give that. Because the lightning is done. The storm is ending. The sun will come out. Speaking of sun being out, it is bright and sunny in my part of the world right now. Is most definitely refreshing. Alright, I'm not doing too shabby. Especially considering I haven't played this game since February. gonna say the world record on this game has changed a lot since I was last playing it, because I believe we are right now way too slow to be at world record pace. Because I believe it's down to 36 minutes. Which is just mind-boggling. See the helicopter. We're coming, Lilac. We are coming to save you. All right, not doing the best right here. There's my cute little monkey friends. All right, now round through this tree. Okay, I thought I was going to hit that umbrella. Apparently not. Not the best approach. But at least we are at the helicopter. And so we are in more or less the home stretch at this point. Get up here. Nope, that was a poor move. Oh, that was the poorest of moves. All right, and time is actually coming up real soon. Oh, if I could. Oh, come on. All right, as soon as it opens the cage. All right, time is in about, what, 15, 10, something like that? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3 and a half, 2, 2 and a half, something, something, time. 46, 12. I mean, always have to retime it and all that good stuff, but that don't seem too shabby. I mean, 46-12, not bad. I haven't run this in forever. That should be about 10 seconds off of PB. You know what? I can happily take that. Especially considering how, oh man, there were some rough stretches. I mean, rough. So 46-12, yeah. Yes, indeed, Rooney. Now, let's see. World record is now sub 36. Whoa. Mad, mad props to those people. Oh, that felt pretty good, though. Let's just write out the end credits. We'll maybe do the daily. And then I'll probably call it quits there, because I just got, you know, on the note of conservation and ecology and all of that, I got some trees in the mail today. And I want to plant those trees. Trees are good. Oh. Continue. But yeah, trees and mail, so definitely want to check those out. Possibly get some planted, or at least situated so they could be planted by this weekend. One of them is bare root, so I really do need to plant it. Sadly, one of my trees in the mail did not survive. Honestly, I wasn't counting on... Oh no, I purchased trees from a marketplace vendor on Amazon, which... Amazon marketplace for plants is incredibly hit and miss. I mean, it's like... The hit is good when it hits, but like... I've bought sweet bay that look like they're probably just cherry laurels, possibly. And of course, the big thing is, they're whatever they are, they're not sweet bay laurel. They're not Laurelis nobilis, I think it is. I'm bad with the scientific names on them. But laurel plants, which bays are a part of, if you eat... A bay, complete beings adventure, take a break. Yeah, let's take a break because I want to do daily run.